152.80, I think.
I think that's 152.80.
Oh, there goes the 175. And there should be a train coming into platform one. To the Cardiff Bay line. The train coming into platform 3. Bound for Maesteg and Maesteg. It's a 1 second. It is a turbo start.
Again,
not 100% sure, but I think that might be the one that was at the signal, or maybe the one that was at the signal was actually at Cardiff County Sidings. Okay, yep, it's a turbo start, and numbers, the number is. It is 172.04. Very quiet brakes. There's another 170 coming in, bound for Maesteg. Coming into platform 0. No, it's coming into platform 1. Now it's got 150 up there. Oh, and now departing is the turbo is 152.04 bound for Maesteg. Coming now is a Great Western Railway express sprinter. I don't know where this is going.
Are we into platform one? Oh, and
that doesn't sound right. This, oh wait, I think this is the Taunton service. The other one. Oh, hello.
Okay, incoming now is Greg with the railway IET.
It stopped. By the way, those IETs are really, really good acceleration.
What speed do they go?
It's departing, bound for Pontypridd. And then we'll get another sprinter that's coming in. Hello.
There's 769 as the 170 is departing to Cardiff County Sidings.
I think.
Oh, there's
now coming in with a railway IET. I don't know where it's going then. Coming now is another Grey Western Railway. It is IET. Wait, what? Wow. Hello. Okay. Okay, coming into platform. Coming into this platform. This is Ryan. On diesel power. 800-301. As that IET. Yep, this is running with diesel power. And I'm going to get folded by. Now I'm going to get folded as I play with my IET. I think this is George Bonshanka 66, or however you say it. I think it's George Bonshanka. Wait, oh no? Yeah, I disagree. Yep, it's a George Bonshanka 66. Good God. performing a water train.
Oh, wait. What? No, this is not Dodgemon Shankar. Okay, what is this? Oh, this is a Martime 66. It's a Martime 66. 66142.
Nottingham was taken by a pacer.
Martime Inter Model 3.
Now and coming in is a Great Western Railway HST bound for Swansea. As the 800 there is departing.
There's the 63.
Don't know where it's going. Hopefully it's not coming into platform 4 because that is absolutely loud. Really loud. And with the new Mark 3s. Oh, as 800321's departing, bound for London Paddington. This is running on electric power. As a rocket is coming in. And this, the 769 departing. And here comes a sprinter. Termination service.
And incoming now is the HST.
And now incoming in is the Great Western Railway HST. Coming into platform. Is it coming into this platform?
It is. Stand back. Stand back.
Mark 3s could do with a bit of a clean. And on the rear. And on the rear is 43022. Okay, now departing 150, 150? 1589, Great Western Railway service to Warminster.
Doesn't say. As we're all
also find another 150 there.
Please, get the number.
It is the return of 150-250. I believe that will stand for an hour. Okay, for our final train on platform 5 and 4 is a Transport for Wales service to Penarth. Shall get the rib when it departs. Okay, I'm coming now. It's 172.06.